So, this is hot dogs, horseshoes, and hand grenades. And we're going to play us a few seconds worth of gameplay. So this is like a range based off Hickok 45's range in Tennessee, which is, if you know anything about guns, you would know who he is. Yep, there goes the hand grenade. Bolt action rifle. Get that target out there, that gong. He's got like a target out there as well. Like too sensitive. Got it. And that's done. This is like an automatic shotgun. It's pretty cool. I don't want to annoy my neighbors, so I'm going to turn on the volume a little bit. So, I like this game as it's pretty, quote unquote, realistic. So, let's see here. What do we got? Shotguns. Had a cool flashlight. America. That a pinkie pie one? course, you have your other things like, I don't know. Let's do a P90. Yeah, I know what I was doing there. Well, guess my bright side's working. Bet you didn't know you could do that with a P90. So I've pretty much, since I've had Oculus Touch, playing around with it, I've managed to damage my TV and a few other things by accident. It's more dangerous than, say, a Wiimote. Pretty damn accurate, I'll tell you that much. Except for, trying to load this damn mag. It's probably the hardest one to load in the damn game. Oh, and trying to like two-hand hold this? Impossible. See if we can find some tracer ammo for this. Assuming my tracking works. Oh boy, yes. We're gonna do this one first. We've seen that P90s. What else we got? I'm gonna go bed soon, so let's do this one. But I love that P90s one so much. We're just gonna use the P90s site. Watch me one hand this 50 cal. Yeah, I just broke my eye. The fuck am I losing on tracking? All right, enough of that. Let us get us fancy, fancy. Yes, you can do dual pistols. And okay, well, see what happens if you don't tighten on the way. That. So let's see what kind of ammo we have for 40 cal. Oh, look at this. Big ol' 50 cal. Oh, shit. Now you can also put more mags on your person, I guess. It's just I don't feel like standing up and doing that. I think we'll do one more thing and then we'll head out. Not that. Last thing is pretty cool. It's going to be totally how it works. Thank you. That's really far, isn't it? Oh, let's go throw some grenades over at it. That's not the grenade. That's the grenade. So, pro tip, you probably want to put the strap around your wrist for the Oculus Touch when you throw a grenade. Just pro tip. Oh, fuck. Thankfully, we don't die in this game. I totally would die. Happy Christmas! I mean, happy Kwanzaa. Mazel tov. These are a pain in the ass because I have to use the lighter. Say hello to my little friend. And if you don't hold it, it flies away. Anything else? I think that's about it.